And a boil order is in effect right now for residents in Jersey County. Illinois American Water issued this boil order this afternoon for residents in Jerseyville, as well as the small communities of Fieldon and Nutwood. The company says there was minor flooding at the Jerseyville water treatment plant. Residents should boil water for 5 minutes before using it for drinking or cooking.